Talk to 100 single women. Name a sign that a guy's in good marriage material.
He doesn't have a job, Steve.
That's the same thing. Doesn't have a job, don't want to work, he's lazy.
He doesn't have a place to live.
Good one!
You know,
like living with his mama, Steve, like living with his mama.
Oh, okay, because I thought you meant like, he show his cute girl, but he live under that bridge. And I just can't see myself in that refrigerator box. Girl, I go by there and it's just paper all under the bridge. I just, you know, I'm trying to let him work through it, but I just can't get, he got them duct tape shoes on. Girl, we just in here, got that air conditioner in that grocery cart, don't none of it work. Where is he going? He be just selling cans and stuff and just doesn't have a place to live.